Trayvon Martin's killing occurred less than 4 weeks after the shooting of another unarmed African-American teenager, Ramarlee Graham, by a police officer in New York.
An incredible amount of opposition is mounted towards legislation working its way through both the House and the Senate to combat copyright infringement on the web.
Thomas M. Lane III was charged with 3 counts of aggravated murder for killing 3 of our children, 2 counts of attempted aggravated murder for seriously injuring 2 of our students.
A late night, apparently multiple shooting incident at a movie theater in Aurora. I'm going to step out of the shot so that we can show you exactly where we are. We are on the northeast side of the Century 16 theaters, which are in the town center.
Touchdown confirmed. We're safe.
This is day 83 of the NHL lockout. The league and the players' union met again yesterday, but so far, no deal.
A searing tragedy struck in a place parents felt their children were safe. The worst grade school shooting in U.S. history, at least 27 dead, 20 children, 7 adults, including the principal. And the gunman killed himself.
No one's gonna take me alive.
Open Gangnam Style.
And the Grammy goes to Adele Atkins and Paul Epworth for Rolling in the Deep.
Let's go!